I am back in the heart of the Commonwealth. Yes.
Maura Healey spent Saturday in the central and western part of the state, while Geoff Diehl was courting votes at a Greek festival in Haverhill, both getting out a final message to voters.
My record is about delivering results for people in this state. I'm proud of that and the work we've done as Attorney General.
The message is very simple. I want to give you back some freedoms, your health care freedoms. Anybody who was fired because of the vaccine mandate, I can bring back to work. I want to bring back on day one. Make sure parents have a choice with their kids' education. So we're going to open up school choice. There's that. And economic freedom.
The current Attorney General wants to be the state's CEO. So we asked her.
What's the biggest difference between Attorney General's office and the governor's office?
There's no one short answer to that. Different offices, different roles. But I'll tell you, I will bring the same energy, the same commitment, and the same desire to build a team that is about working together to move things forward.
For much of this race, both campaigns have focused on a former president.
Return to Trumpism. It can be a return to taking away our abortion rights and other freedoms, or it can be the vision that Kim Driscoll and I are putting forward, which is about optimism.
The fact of the matter is Trump's not on the ballot. Of course, Joe Biden and his economy is what I think people are more focused on. Plus, Joe Biden's, caused us high gas prices, and Maura Healey's caused us high heating and electric prices because she blocked two natural gas pipelines that feed manufacturing and electricity production in our state.
At the end of October, WCVB and UMass Amherst released a poll showing that Healey was 25 points ahead of Diehl in that poll. But with two full days left in this campaign, both candidates are telling their supporters, get out and vote. In Haverhill, I'm Ted Wayman, WCVB, News Center 5.